those Christmas bills, and that is why on January 5th, the Artist of the Day is back on Light FM.